Hello again, and welcome to the tip of the week. This week, do you have a plan? Would it surprise you to know that 93% of businesses agree that networking is critical to the success of their business, but less than 3% have a plan? That just doesn't make sense. We plan so many things in our life: vacations, grocery shopping, where to acquire supplies, hiring staff, and yet we skip a crucial plan for our business. There is a saying, fail to plan and you can plan to fail. Networking only really works with a strategy. First, do you know your target market? Sure, maybe most people can use your product or service, but you need to think of who would be your dream clients. Next, you need to allocate enough time to network. Remember, networking is an important part of your marketing. A good networker plans for 6 to 8 hours a week to attend the right events and then follow up with the people they meet. If you think of it as client acquisition, it is only 1/5 of your work week. Done well, regularly, and with the right people, it will provide remarkable results.